guys. It is great to be here. It's great to be here on Champions Tonight. On Champions Tonight at Wembley. At Wembley.
Are you copying me?
Are you copying me?
Oh, don't start all this.
Oh, don't start all this.
This is so annoying.
So annoying.
I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry.
You know, he always does this.
You know, he always does this.
He will stop.
Eventually.
What's got into you tonight?
Your hand.
Don't ruin this for me. Look, we're in front of the judges. Look, there's Simon.
Yeah, there's Simon. He's alive. He's alert. He's a legend.
There's Amanda.
There's Amanda. She's cool. She's calm. She's collected.
There's Alicia.
There's Alicia. She's wise. She's witty. She's wonderful.
And there's David.
Yes. And there's David. Oh,
what?
Don't laugh. I can't talk when you laugh. And if I didn't talk, there wouldn't be any laughs.
Oh, I beg to differ.
Oh, I beg to differ.
You know, I don't need you.
No?
No. I think I could be funny without a puppet.
You're not funny with a puppet.
I said you're going in there.
Mate me.
What?
Mate me.
What?
Mate me.
Okay.
No, hang on.
What?
David looks quite handsome this way up.
That's it. You're going in it.
No, no, please, no, please. Please, no, no, Zerdin, please. Come on.
You're making me look stupid.
Like you need help.
I'm sorry about that.
Please let me come back out.
No. Don't stop.
Please let me come.
No.
Please.
No.
Listen, if you don't let me come back out, you're gonna get it.
What's that supposed to mean?
It's a threat.
Oh, I'm really scared.
You will be.
You know, I don't need a puppet to be a ventriloquist.
No.
No. All I need is one of these.
What's that?
It's a microphone. Do you know what I'm gonna do with this?
I know what I'd like you to do with it.
I'm gonna do my jokes.
Oh, be careful.
Excuse me?
Well, it's not as easy as I'll make it look.
You what?
In comedy, there's certain things you can't talk about. You've got to be politically correct.
Politically correct? I know what I'm doing. Right. There are these two Irishmen.
No.
Excuse me?
Well, you can't say that.
What? Why not?
Racist.
Racist. All right. My mother-in-law. Now, there's a...
No, no, no.
What?
Sexist.
All right. This big fat bloke.
Sizist.
My grandmother.
Ageist.
David Copperfield.
Illusionist.
It's funny, isn't it?
Look, you're ruining this.
Pessimist.
This whole thing is going downhill fast.
Toboganist.
Why don't you get stuffed?
Taxidermist.
You're on fire tonight.
Arsonist.
So no jokes then. What am I going to do?
Ventriloquist.
You've always got to have the last word, haven't you?
No.
There you go again.
Anyway, why is it always what you want?
What do you mean?
Never what I want.
Well, what do you want?
You know what I want, Paul. I want to become a real boy.
Sam, we've been through this. That's never going to happen. Look. We'll talk about this when we're alone.
You're going to talk to me when we're alone? And how long have you been single? Dreams. Dreams can come true. Don't you believe in magic?
No, Sam, I don't. Frankly, no one is going to come along, wave their arms in the air and say,
you've always lived your life as a toy. From this day forth, you'll become a real boy.
That was weird.
Paul?
Yeah?
I think you better take a look.
No.
No way.
Come true. Look, Sam, you're a real live boy.
Shut it.
Ow. That's all for me.
Good night.